please hit the like and subscribe button if you want to see more. I'm just going to flip it over now to the other side, lay it flat on our jig, center it the best we can, and then